You are on the fencing line, of course. Back leg is straight. It's not a full length, so not necessary to be full length of the line. Three quarter or half the size of the line is fine. Put your back hand to your back hip. Yes? And allow the front arm to hang outside of the front thigh. Yeah. And do some power thing. Push your hip area down. And don't touch the front side with another hand, because nothing happens here. The essence point is here. The back hip is the essence point. You have later, you have to do the back hip as low as you can. That will get good end position of lung. So don't get support on the front side, you know, because it doesn't help. It's not good. Only the back. Okay. Please turn over the window as